guys, welcome back to the Friendly Farm. So today I'm going to be playing Never Have Ever. So, how do you play is, you're going to hold up a sign that you're going to need two things. You're going to need one that says never and I have. So basically, I'm going to be looking up questions and then, but I'm just going to get some of them. They can also have questions and say never. I mean, I have. It's just like a beer and bread color. Let's just go. They can see the never, but they can't see that I have. So, wait. Is this. I. So you're gonna be holding up a sign that says never and I have. So that's just so never have I ever killed somebody in public. 3, 2, 1, go. Never. I don't know if I then in I don't know I kill people in public. Or sort of in you can get whenever I was a little baby, I have no clue. I think I can feel it down in the third name. So I think I think I have. Or I don't know, it's either between both of these, but I think I have. I have no clue if I have. But I think I have. So never have I ever danced in public. 13 go. I don't think I have. I think 2 times I have done it. A lot of times I don't do it and a lot of times I do. Wait, that's in public, so, alright. It's a I have. I've ever danced in an elevator, 13 down. Yeah, I haven't. I haven't. Probably when I was 5 or something, but I don't think I have danced in it. I mean, I was like, whenever people play music, so I have. So, never have I ever, had a little sister. Never. Like, I'm the only cousin, I'm the only girl. Ever, saw my mom when she was a kid. Which one, girl? I have. No, not when she was a kid, when she was a teenager. But I have seen her because, yeah, I just know I have. Never have I, yeah, I'm just. Anyways, never have I ever killed somebody. No. Never have I ever told my brother to kill me. They don't get. Never, I do not want to kill my life because you know who's in here? My God. So never ever say that. Never ever ever say that. Never have ever had an elf. I have one right now. Never have ever laughed at a clown. And actually, I'm freaked out. I'm not freaked out, I just hate clowns. Ugh. Like baby clowns or stuff like that. Anyway, never have I ever stood something. from anywhere. I have, well, actually, I have the invite hope this because I was going to keep my, my cousin, but I didn't, but I have. I remembered I stealed something. Wait. Never mind, I haven't. Wait, did I? No, I haven't. I don't steal stuff. So, yeah. That's gonna wrap you up. So, see you next time for the Never Have I Ever. So, yeah. Peace out. Love ya, and bye.
Never, I have never, ever stole something.